Hey teachers, I'm going to show you really quick how the sort A through Z works. So on my sheet here, I've been working on, I have a data sort sheet by A through Z. So I can go ahead and click there, and it is going to rearrange all of my names from A through Z all the way down. Okay, and it kept all of their information alongside of them.